Americans were victims of the atrocities during the last day of February 1945. The appearance of their bodies suggested starvation and possible suffocation. They were found inside a nearby dungeon, which had inner door of massive iron bars and outer doors of iron plate on wood. So, nasan yung 600 bodies? Nandito po. So, where is the dungeon area? The way down there. Were found 100 decomposing corpses. Hostage sila nila Kenji Iwabuchi. Yung ayaw sumunod kay General Tomoyuki Yamashita. Na nadala, natalo siya ng American noong 1941. So, inarap niya yon mga Amerikano dito sa part na to. Hanggang sa mamatay sila. Recovery Day, Americans. Yes, they found 100 people decomposing corpses on that side. When we enter, there's some pictures there that was originally captured or napicturan siya ng mga journalists ng Americans at nilagay nila dun sa ilalim ng dungeon area. So kung may makikita kayo mga picture, pwede nyo silang picturean, pwede nyo tignan na lahat po yan ay dead body. Okay? So reminders, when we enter on that side, you must always watch your head kasi merong mga small portion and then there's some slippery part on Tagalog, eh, baka madulas po kayo, watch your step po. Ganun po yun. Pero bago siya naging kulungan, way back in 1592 during Spanish Day, yan po ay store weaponry area. Alam niyo po yung store weaponry, doon po ginagawa yung mga gamit or mga armas nila. Okay? So we walk down there po. Nakakatawa tayo.
Yes.
Okay, this is like around 2 minutes to 3 minutes lang naman po. Tapos siya lang. Okay?
Tulog naman lahat ngayon, di ba?
Para sumunod namin. Para maging safe po, hindi po kayo mautog yung kamay niyo, maatapin niyo sa ganito. Sa huli niyo, tapos yung buko kayo, okay?
This is like this. Ito po.
Yung chanko.
Hindi ako makapasok. Naiibig kayo sa namin.
Oo nga.
Ah!
Dito sa portion
dito. Dito po yan. Puno ng portion to. Yan. Children, yan. Mga dead body.
Kahit mga bata.
Kahit mga bata po. Pulong po patay.
Pulong patay.
Here. This is the American soldiers. In this picture, the American, they need to use a cart to bring quickly out the old dead bodies kasi napaka sakit na ng amoy. Okay? Yan po yan. And here, this is how the Japanese treat Filipinos as in prison. Tinatali nila yung kamay, tapos binabalatan nila yung talampakan, and then they try to make run sa tao. Ayan, walang mga talampakan yung makikita nyo. Torture talaga.
Mga Pinoy po yan.
Pinoy! Okay, this picture is one of the horrible found here. Women and children killed by bayonet and rifle fire in Obon City. Alam niyo po yung bayonet. Yung dulong-dulo po ng rifle na maliit na kutsilyo. So using that things to kill daughter and mom. Sinaksak. Ayan po yan. Now, we put a mannequin here to bring your imagination to what happened. Kung ano yung kalagayan ng mga tao dito nung panahon po ay sila yung noon. Ito ang part na to, kung makikita nyo, maliwanag siya. It means there's a way how to exit or makalabas. Pero hindi po.
renovation day, binuksan na lang po yan as a museum para magkaroon tayo ng paghinga kasi po talagang soft occupation dito. Pero sarado po yan. Mm-hmm. Yan. Okay?
Grabe, gawawa sila dati, no?
Mm-hmm. Ito po, makikita nyo. Ito talaga. Can you imagine how many dead bodies? Then, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, This is the arm. Nakikita niyo yung braso. Yan ay marka ng pagka kain. Cannibalism. Because some of the bodies here decomposing palm or without arm and leg, that possible that they do the cannibalism to survive without food, without water. Yan yung mga nangyari. Let's go.
Pwede na lang, hindi na natin inabutan yun.
Cannibalism.
Ito magandang gawa ng content sila ni Sir Jai.
Oo. Makang makadami subscriber ko nito.
Ito magandang motot.
Kulog yun, Bert, no?
Oo.
Ano yung nangyari sa mga Pilipino dati, guys? Hindi yun napun, Korea yun eh.
Ito yung mukhang utot ko.
Uy! Mala! Ala!
Ha? Ano yung pin? Sa vacation, di ba? Makahinga ka na!
Yeah!
Ako! Kunti pa lang po tayo niyan, ha? What's if 100 tayo niyan sa loob?
Sobrang init nun.
Layo pa lang yan.
Gano'n ba?
Hindi lang siya dumating
eh. Okay. Kompleto na tayo. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 10, 10. Okay. So the next part where we go, pupunta na tayo sa museum. Which is, makikita natin yung story ng pagkabata niya, kung saan po siya nagsulat ng last farewell of Rizal or last farewell niya. And then yung mga gamit niya when he was studied in Madrid.
Nasaan ako?
When yung gamit niya nung siya.
Nasaan ako?
Doctor.
To the moon.
Siya, alam niyo po. Doctor po siya saan? Sa mata. Kasi her mom or si Madam Teodora Alonso may problema sa mata, cataract. And then it's very expensive to bring this mom or his mom to Madrid to do operation. So what he's do, he studied doctor for eye and then yun, ginamit niya yung mata ng mama. Okay? Then some artifacts, yung po, yung buto, makikita natin.